Mainly, the elder one is the one who leads, since she is very experienced of the wild. She knows where to feed, where to drink, and she knows many places compared to many youngs. And the leadership, it's not by election. It just happens automatically. Like, whenever happens, the elder is died, the second who is more elder than others in the group will take over and will lead the group.